Hello, Ms. Quezon Province. Do you have anyone here on this gym tonight?
Yes, my family is here from Quezon Province.
Wow, so what would you like to say to everyone who's supporting you?
I would like to thank them, of course, for supporting me all throughout unconditionally.
Wow, thank you so much, everyone, for coming here tonight. Here's your question. If you would be given a chance to change one thing about the pageant industry, what would it be and why? Again, if you would be given a chance to change one thing about the pageant industry, what would it be and why?
If there's one thing I could change in the pageant industry, I think it's the people's mindset. So being a beauty queen is not just easy as it seems, because you really have to work for it physically, mentally, and emotionally. When you're beautiful, it doesn't mean that you have what it takes to be the next queen. You really have to work for it, because with passion and your determination, I believe that you can achieve the crown, and the word success is not hard to attain. Thank you.
Very well said. Thank you so much.